I tell executives that if I had my way, the CEO, I would change the CEO acronym to mean to stand for Chief Evangelist Officer. And the chief executive should evangelize the vision, mission, core values of that company over and over and over again into the point where everybody in that company can recite it and know it, much like a Marine can tell you the leadership traits and principles. I mean, we all can do that, from a very early age on.